Hi everyone, so we're making origami Christmas trees today, and all you need for it is a square piece of paper and scissors. Fold the paper diagonally and crease it properly. Fold it into half on both sides until you have lines going through the entire paper. Now take the opposite corners and bring them to the center to form two triangles like this. Open out each triangle and make creases along the sides. Make sure you press out the crease and straighten the top corner of the tree. Try to get even folds to get a more symmetrical tree. Once you're done with all four triangles, cut out the extra paper from the bottom like this. Our paper has now taken the shape of a Christmas tree. We now take each fold and make three cuts along it. Once you're done, fold the cuts inwards to form a point at the corner. Make sure you repeat this step on every fold. There you have it, an origami Christmas tree. Here's a look at how we used our origami Christmas tree. Please do subscribe to our channel for more activities and crafts for kids.